This video will guide Windows 10 users how can you extract ISO images without any third-party software on any Windows 10 edition, as well as Windows 8 users can also follow given instructions for ISO image extraction. You can get rid of many third-party programs if you migrate to Windows 10. Windows 10 comes packed with numerous built-in programs which you had to install on Windows 7, Windows XP, and other old Windows versions. ISO Manta and Extraction Tool is one of the most useful built-in programs Windows 10 comes with. Without having to use a third-party software, you can extract and mount ISO images to virtual DVD drive. As well as, Windows 10 users don't need to install a third-party disk burner, although it has limited features, but you can burn ISO image files to CD, DVD disks, using built-in burning tool. Using built-in ISO mounter, extractor or burning program is very easy. All you have to do is double-click on an ISO image file to mount it to virtual drive. As you can see, ISO image is now mounted to this virtual drive. Upon double-clicking, if you see open with window, simply open it with Windows Explorer. You can now copy or extract content of the mounted ISO image file. In addition, you can open files, photos, videos, and other type of content without extracting. You may watch tutorial if you don't find mount, burn, or open with Windows Explorer option in context menu. This tutorial will guide you to bring back these options in context menu. Please find the video link in the comments section or video description. The only downside is that Windows 10 built-in utility only lets you extract, mount, and burn ISO image files. You cannot edit and create new ISO images. For that, you will have to use third-party software. We would like to recommend to use Image Burn if you want more than extract and mount. This is a safe and free to use piece of software. This easy to use and lightweight software lets you burn, edit, create new ISO images without any limit, and it offers many other useful functions. We do hope you find this video useful and it has been informative to you. We invite you to use the comments section for feedback, questions and precious suggestions. Please visit softsuggester.com for more info and the download links. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Software Geek and help us make more useful and informative videos.